The Sacramento TV station was at the right place at the right time. Check out this dramatic takedown caught on tape. Police capturing a 19-year-old, Michael Kennedy, who they say ran from them earlier in the day. He hopped over a fence, grabbed a bike, and tried to take off right towards the camera. That's when an officer went in for the tackle. Kennedy apparently had several outstanding warrants, now faces burglary and assault charges.